Wait. You think the Democratic Party doesn't know that them breaking all of these promises are going to get them absolutely shellacked in the next midterms and presidential election? Of course they know. They just don't care because it doesn't negatively affect them either way. If they were in charge of only two of the executive and legislative branches of government, then guess what? They could simply blame their fecklessness on the other team.